after all of this. I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. This time it's different. You're not getting away.
Thank you.
never forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman.
Back again, Detective? Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy. But they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through. To save her. So that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point.
I know my office is rel-
Gonna get to me.
faith and live for my life. Give me the power of the core.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is force. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Not looking so good. Let me help you. How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Thank you.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you. Your emanating power and confidence.
I'm close to the end, and I've learned a few things. I just want to take care of this once and for all.
I can provide you with some help, but...
But what?
You must be cautious. You have overcome challenges, but too much certainty can be dangerous. He will prey on you, using the darkest corners of your mind.
Then I'd better get ready.
I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.